Hi, I'm Kim Charette with Hope Reins of Raleigh, and I am so excited to share with you today the amazing opportunity that the Lord has provided for our ministry to have a permanent home. For the past 5 years, we have leased 20 acres of land in North Raleigh, and in that short time, Hope Reins has provided over 2,500 sessions to 1,000 kids that are struggling with life crisis issues such as trauma, abuse, grief, or abandonment. Our mission is to pair together children experiencing these types of life crises with horses that have endured their own abuse and neglect. We provide free of charge 90-minute sessions for a hurting child paired with a rescued horse to find comfort, hope, and ultimately healing. Today, we have the opportunity to purchase this beautiful 33-acre ranch with a 4,000-square-foot lodge, two stocked ponds, and a beautiful creekside trail for our permanent home. We're serving families from 12 counties in eastern North Carolina. There is a great demand for our services, and we have 100 or more kids on the wait list each month for sessions. On our current leased property, we're unable to grow and expand to meet this great demand. Can you imagine with me the very first day that kids come for sessions at the new ranch? Right here in this beautiful pasture, they're going to see their very favorite equine counselors, Abby, Shiloh, Gabe, and Buddy, and all of our horses, waiting for them to do the very first sessions here at the new ranch. The vision for the new facility includes an outdoor arena, a round pen, barn, and covered arena, which will allow us to serve more hurting children and eliminate weather cancellations to increase our capacity by 150%. So here's where we're at. Hope Reins has secured a loan through the USDA Rural Development Department to pay for the purchase of this land. But we need your help, our champions, to come alongside and provide the much needed cash that we need to close on the loan, as well as construct all of the buildings and structures to move our operations here permanently. Won't you help us today? We are $170,000 away from our goal of being able to close and own this land, to be able to provide true hope and real healing permanently right here at the ranch. You can visit our website at hopereinsraleigh.org, and a donation in any amount will help secure true hope and real healing for the hurting children that we serve today and into our future. Thank you so much.